So what you're looking at here is my old water hose, and you'll notice the problems I have with it. Look at the kinks in this thing, and you can't straighten them out. As much as I want to turn that, and as hard as I want to turn it, it's shot, and you've got it all over the place with this hose. It gets stiff, hasn't held up very well. It's a real pain to work with. I'm replacing it today with my new metal garden hose from a company called CSUN. I'm gonna open up and take a look at it and show you what the improvements are with these new hoses you can buy online on sites like Amazon, where I picked this one up, compared to the junk that they sell like this that's in these big box stores. And nothing against that hose. I mean, it is what it is. And I guess I probably, you know, got what I paid for in terms of quality, but the technology's just changed since those days. This is the same 100-foot hose that I have hanging here. Look at the size of this one, and look at how easy it is to grab. And once I open it up too, it comes with nice, sturdy metal housing at the ends. Let me see if I can show you. You know, you get a nozzle with it, brass nozzle, but look at the fittings that are on this versus the one that's on here. I mean, come in closer on here and look at this. Look at the junk that's on that water hose versus the new one that I just picked up. And again, what I like about this metal hose is, for one thing, the size. I mean, I'm holding that thing with one hand. That's what it's gonna look like all the time. You put it out here in the elements, it gets cold, whatever the conditions are, this hose is gonna hold up. It's not gonna kink on me. And again, it's just a better looking hose. It's gonna be a more durable hose. So once I start using it, I'll do some more follow-ups on it. Or if there's any questions, you know, you can ask me after I start putting it to work. But basically, this guy's coming off, this one's going on, and pretty excited about this new hose. And again, this is the packaging it comes in. It's 304 stainless steel, and that's the company who makes it. Here's a couple specs too on the box if you just want to take a look at that. But that's everything that comes with it in the packaging, and we can give it a shot. And it's not, I can promise you, it's going to be an upgrade over what I've been using. Thanks, and again, if you have any questions about this water hose, just feel free to ask, and I'd be happy to answer them for you.